and I live again. This is probably the longest break I've ever had between videos. Life has happened. And now, let's get back to this. I'll probably be very rusty on what the controls are. Are in the breeding grounds. What are we breeding here? Fish? Mouse feels a bit sluggish and... Did I check before? No. I remember you! I remember this. And I'm under the impression that right mouse button is the secondary fire. As I said, I'm forgetting controls. Now, if I remember the correct button for the secondary fire... No. So... Okay, it's that button. Oh. is with better luck, even though I have less health. Get out of the way! Stun look! Stuck on a level so far.
I need a key.
One. was I... How was I supposed to figure out anything about that? This is not going well. That's better. So better. Health I got back. That also requires to make No.
Locked.
Trapped soul really has me wondering. I'll have to check the manual. See if that says anything. Okay, which way? Didn't I have Hold on.
I get no kick from champagne.
Okay, where's the napalm launcher? I guess I have it, but but I'm sure it was worth it. I hope. Oh. You know, this is somewhat impressive. I mean, there's plenty of modern games that wouldn't allow that many bullet holes at the same time. Okay, a secret. Where? What? I guess that pushed me into the wall, which caused me to shoot up to the level above, and I imagine that switch just is there to open it from the inside. Suggestive imagery you may wish to read into it. I guess I should have been using this more on the gargoyles as well. Oh well. Die and learn. Seen much of that breeding or brood or whatever. Well, I imagine we'll be getting to that eventually. I saw there were pathways in the tanks. Well, up to now, but guess not. There's another monk around here. There he is. Oh dear. Did he fall into the pool? That would be annoying. Oh dear. And hey, now I have the napalm launcher I was missing earlier. So let's Okay, the game actually got so intense it dropped frames there. I don't use much dynamite in the first place. I can afford to. Why not? Who's in a lightning for an underwater? As terrible as of an idea as you would think. Oh dear, I should have muted that. Oh no, it's getting dark. Excuse me a minute. Sure, why not? Let's give this a try. Ouch. Wow, that was surprisingly plentiful burning underwater. I don't think even napalm is supposed to be able to do that. That was much better. Let's see, can we find our way arrow is over here. Okay. Grab it. And hello, is that a secret level exit? There was no way I had to go there, I did not, and I should have looked up where the secret level is in this episode. Yes, I really should have used this on the gargoyles a long time ago. And there's another password. And another trapped soul. Really, what do those do? We have already been. So here is right this place. Where am I supposed? Yes, that was not the secret exit, but the regular exit. Anyway, end of the level. 2 out of 3 secrets. Only one enemy stayed alive. Now it is Charnel House. I hope someone out there gets this reference. Though I do have to say, I prefer the first version much more.